Hello mga ka-Shopee! Ayan, so ang tuturo ko ngayon is how to prepare yung order and how to arrange shipment. Ayan, so pasok tayo sa shop natin sa Hazy Shop. And then, click natin dito yung to ship. Ayan, so sa to ship kasi, andyan yung mga pumapasok na orders from customers na kailangan natin i-arrange. So, sa lower right, yung orange dyan is arrange shipment. So, click lang natin yan one by one to arrange yung shipment natin for schedule. Ayan, so meron dyan drop off and pick up. So, since pick up yung item natin ng ating courier, automatic yung pick up address, ayan, papasok yan dyan. So, dyan ipipick up eh ng ating courier yung ating item. So, meron din ditong schedule na pwede nating piliin. Once ready na yung item natin and on hand natin, pwede nating piliin yung pinaka first date available. Ayan. So, ngayon, to confirm natin yung pick up, ayan, click lang natin siya. Okay? Ayan. So, ready na yung item natin. Lalabas dyan yung tracking number. Once okay na yung ating na-confirm na siya. Ayan. So, yun yung ating tracking number from JNT. So, ready na yung ating parcel for pick up ni courier. Once naka-view pick up details na siya, ibig sabihin ready na yung item natin for pick up and arrange na yung ating products. Ayan. So, makikita nyo dito sa shipping. Ayan. So, yun yung mga items na nasa courier. Handed na siya sa courier and ready for deliver na nila to our customers. Once arranged na yung ating mga to ship items, now proceed naman tayo sa printing ng ating waybills. Okay? So, ito yung paano mag-print naman. Click lang natin yung to ship. Ayan. So, lalabas na yung ating mga ready for printing na waybill. Kung Shopee seller ka, this is actually a music to your ears. Ayan, ang sarap marinig nung tunog nung printer na nagpiprint ng ating mga waybills.
Thank you. Thank you.
Pick up na ni Ryder ang ating mga parcels. Ayan, wait na lang tayo for like 1 to 2 days or 7 days if province yan na ma-deliver lahat ng items kasi dito siya papasok sa completed once delivered na siya lahat. Thank you for watching guys. Happy selling!